Panasonic was one of the first camcorder manufacturers to back flash memory. This was originally via removable media. Now, however, we have the HDC TM300, which has 32GB built in. It's also a top-of-the-range HD model. Could this be the high-end shooter 2009 has been waiting for? The TM300 is a sister product of the HS300, which already promised to be one of the best camcorders of the year when we looked at it back in February. Although the main difference is the use of flash memory rather than a built-in hard disk, the TM300 has some other distinctions as well. With 32GB of flash memory on board instead of a 120GB hard disk, there's only space for 4 hours of footage rather than the HS300's 15 hours. But on the plus side, this has shaved a noticeable amount off the camcorder's weight, in fact 85 grams, about 20% overall. Dimensions are virtually the same, but Panasonic has moved a few features around to allow a smoother, less chunky body. The mode wheel is now on the side rather than the back, and the zoom telephoto rocker is on top of the viewfinder. This allows it to be much more substantial than the slightly weedy rocker on the HS300. But most significant is the removal of the accessory shoe from the top of the camcorder. Before you get worried, the TM300 does still have a standard size accessory shoe available, but it isn't permanently attached. Instead, you slide a shutter on the side to reveal a bracket for the supplied adapter. You will need to remember to bring this with you on a shoot, but otherwise it's a perfectly acceptable alternative. Mini jacks for headphone and microphone can be found nearby as well. The use of flash memory also reduces power consumption by over 10%, so you can expect a proportional increase in battery duration. Other than this, the TM300 has the same excellent features which made the HS300 such a strong contender. Foremost among these is the lens ring, an exceedingly rare pleasure in camcorders these days. In auto mode, this provides another way of operating the 12x optical zoom, but press the focus button and it controls this instead, with an assist function to help out as well. The assist magnifies the centre of the frame for a closer look as you focus. The remainder of manual settings are operated via the touchscreen. As with other Panasonic camcorders, you get independent control over shutter and iris, with up to 18 dB of gain available on top of the fully open aperture. There's also a handy histogram to further aid adjustment. In auto mode, AFAE lets you set focus and exposure with a single touch, and it even ties in with face detection to track moving human subjects. Panasonic's intelligent auto system is also on hand to detect conditions and set the camcorder accordingly. Like the HS300, the TM300 uses a trio of 1 over 4.1-inch CMOS sensors to capture video, and the results are outstanding. Detail and colour fidelity are excellent in virtually all conditions, with low light performance particularly impressive. Essentially, the TM300 shoots identical video to the HS300, so offers equally superb quality. Despite its use of flash memory, the HDC TM300 is actually £70 cheaper than its HS300 stablemate. Coming in at just under £900, it's not exactly a bargain, but if you are after semi-pro video quality and features in a light and portable package, the TM300 is worth every penny.